Hey, check it out. Look at that Star General. That's right, I'm a Star General. 47% completion, Cool Mountains. It's awesome. Star General, so happy. Alright, now to do Yogurt Yard. Come on, Kirby, you got it this time. You got it this time. Yeah, then. Ah, you failed. Why is everything named after food? I know Kirby loves food, but, like, is this why he lives in Dreamland? Because all of the places are named after food, and I'm not even gonna bother to get Parasail, because Parasail sucks. I think that's the way to go to the holy crap, almost died. Not getting it. Oh, I didn't need to do that. Oh, awesome. Yeah, if you go down here, get a little secret. One up, that's about it. I was hoping to get a cool mix. I'm not getting. Oh yeah, this is a cool room. That's the room with the random. I'm gonna get it just for giggles. Whee! Ow! Hate spark. Is you're falling. Ow! Light for no reason. That's always fun. Yeah, look at how much damage. There's another secret room here too. If you go down, let's get this. Which doesn't matter. I don't know why they give you that, because, well, oh, I guess it makes sense, because we've already got the secret, and you want to get 2 health back. There you go. Sorry for you, Kirby. You have to wait. You're needless. Hee hee hee. Well, that's creepy. More palette swaps. Just what we needed. Seriously, why'd they do that? That was it. Wow, that was quick. I seriously think that took, like... No, that was really cool. Is this seriously it? I want to check to make sure that there's, like, nothing that I skipped or something. Ow. No, you know what? There's another sword, actually. I don't care. Yeah, go ahead and spear. Yeah, see how good that did you. I want to check to make sure I didn't skip over anything because of the fact that I didn't go into this room. Oh. Takes you there. Awesome! Needless. Yeah. I see what I did there. I made a joke with myself. Alright, let's get this on. Let's do this. Let's do this funky thing. And I didn't say chicken that time, because it's not gonna be chicken all the time. Sometimes chicken is irrelevant with whatever we're talking about. Even though Kirby does love to eat. Now we hit. And red hits, and yellow hits, and the ball hits, and yellow hits, and the ball hits, and I hit, and the red hits back, and then I hit back, and the red hits, and then the red one blows up, and now he's a ball. Ball one passes the ball two, ball two passes to me, I pass to red, red passes the ball one, ball one to ball two to me to red, and red blows up. I should do that more often, it obviously helps me win. Either that or I'm just getting that mad skilled at it. What's over here? Ooh, I got a museum for that. Yeah, I didn't even say what I got from that. Just watch the video, because I forget, and I wasn't watching. I think it was the museum, though. No, I think it was the bomb. I don't know, just watch. Yay, Blade Knights with weird color palette swaps. No, you will not get me. I will own you. I like how they have the little place you can hide from them, even though you could still kill them. I said even though twice, for some reason. You can still kill them with the water, so it's not like you're completely defenseless if you don't have a sword or a parasol or hammer. Ow. I was supposed to hit you, and I pressed B, but the B didn't respond in time. Which sucks, so holy crap. Coconuts. I'm gonna kill you, for no reason. Kill you. This is the best commentary ever. I'm just saying, kill you, kill you, kill you, kill you. Maim you, eat you for dinner. That's kind of creepy, whatever. Oh, it's gonna fall on him, and it was gonna be funny. One of these. Yes, I'm at least a one-up. So go in there, and if you go in here, fight bonkers. I even knew that. Oh, yeah, what you gonna do about me? Funky monkey? Yeah, won't you? Funky monkey. He's a funky monkey. He's a very funky monkey. Ow! Don't gang up on me like that. Why you do that? What? Ah, heck, ow. Hammers, lack of speed, did not do me well. I believe there's something down here. Yep. Awesome, another one up. This is redeeming myself from my high level deaths before. Going up to that sucks. Almost, but no cigar. Oh well. Yeah, I showed that one. I had tornado in stone. One I don't care about. Awesome, but we have hammer, so who cares? I believe I need hammer for one of these levels. Not sure. Oh no, actually. Yeah, screw it. I'll deal with it. Just to make this level go faster. Yeah, I'm gonna get high points, just to let you know. Look how skilled I missed one! Oh well, I can still fly. Yeah, fly up in the sky. Yeah, you can't redo the high jump because I didn't land, technically, so. Wonderful! Ha, you fail. Wait a minute, I need that. Oh, this is the one where it tricks you. Yeah, don't keep going or you'll run into the spikes. Not there though. Get there right there. Yeah, I just got jumped. That was pretty slick time in there. And I think that's that's about all, because you do not want to do wheel him here, because you'll fall. I'm not going to showcase it, because that'd be stupid, and I don't want to do that. No, you're not killing me. Ah, I'll take your power though. I would gladly do that. Please tell me there's something in here I can use.
Oh, maximum tomato. I am kidding you.
Oh, yes. Thank you. Thank you. Off. Okay, there we go. Yes, it needed that. Oh, it so needed that. Aha! You didn't trick me. I'm just gonna do this until they leave. Why didn't I? Aha! Oh, you can't slide in this game. What's the deal with that? A rock should be able to slide down because it does that. And that sucks, because I kind of need that ability. No, I don't. I don't need that. I'm just very difficult. Yeah, it's very useful to have Paracel. This is the only time Paracel is useful. But I'm doing it without Paracel, because I'm a super pro like that. Ah, yeah! What do you say about that? You say nothing, do you? Didn't think so. Awesome. Just keep going. Man, we got 3 already? Now we're done with 3. Now we're on 4, man. This is awesome. We got Kirby's Ear Grind. Should I sing something else? I feel like I should sing something else because I sang Beauty and the Beast last time I did this. I feel it's only right that I sing something else to compensate for my lack of Disney. Or I could sing a different Disney song. Yeah, I can't think of anything else to sing. Never mind, I don't care. I won, so, yay. Maybe I'll think of something clever to sing next time. I'm sorry I disappointed you. Oh, they give you ratings? I completely forgot about that. And yes, random water for no reason. And yeah, that's supposed to be blocked off. And that's not a room. Yay, slide attack. Burning attack to kill everything in our way. Oh no, I wanted that. I want that. I'm going back and I'm getting burning because burning is useful. Except there. This is running! Ah, crap. Ooh, come over here. Come over here, you suck. I had to hurt myself for that one. Come here! Let's kill this dude! Holy crap! I didn't see that coming. Oh, this is not gonna end well. Maybe it will. Oh, cool. Oh, this is easy. Ha, attacking while your back is turned is so cheap, and I love it. Ah, crap, there was one that moved. I wasn't expecting him to move like normal. You tripped me. For that, you must die. Alright, come on. Okay, well, it's level 5. I guess I can accept death here. It's time to accept it, and the fact that, you're eventually gonna start dying at one point. It's not like you're just gonna go through everything without dying. I mean, if you would like to show me that you can. Not that you can really do that. And I'm not using ball here. In fact, I'm getting rid of it to release my temptation. And why are there random sea creatures when it's not in the sea? Does the waterfall give them their water? Wow, that was a horribly hidden place. I hope you know that. I want to kill... I have a feeling that this is one of the most annoying... This is like one of the most annoying special skin points that one there. I feel like this is the wrong... Yeah, it was the wrong place. Crap. Well, this is one place I'm going to be going back to. Ow. I'm going to back the sword. I want it. Ah, crap, it's gone. Oh well, I'll just go back and get it. Doesn't matter. Well, now you get to see what it looks like when you don't complete something. It's still the same color it was, only it's not flashing. And there's a flag. Alright, so I'm gonna be right back, because I'm gonna go get to that point again. Alright, I'm back. Let's go through this thing. Now let's go through this thing. I said no! Thank you. And I don't feel like going through the rest of the level, so let's get out of here. Let's get out of Dodge. Yeah. Face bonkers again. Oh, sweet, I can kill those things. Good. I think they can injure you. I know, I love sword, but the hammer is a rarity that you must jump on when you get the occasion to use it. I forget what level this is. Oh, it's a spot. Ow, it's a spot. What the? Whoa! Ho ho! Okay, this is awesome. I am below the Shotso. I do not think that I have... Oh, actually, I've never done this because I wouldn't be this surprised. It's because I usually don't get hit by him on his self, more likely by his cannonball. So that is some awesome thing that they put in there. And I can't do anything, kind of. Well, this isn't really a good... They probably programmed that to hang out. You know what? Aw, you guys are just coming out of the woodwork. Look at you. Look at you and your smug little faces. Even though you're not smug. Alright, let's go down here. There, whoa! Okay, I do actually get rid of... This is that one. It's the one where you have to do the double power switch up. Watch this, this is gonna be fun. Probably not gonna get this right away. Or maybe I will. Aww! Attempt number two, everybody! Let's do this thing. Ah, crap. You know what, I'm not just gonna pause the recording. I'm just gonna do... I wish the Benny Hill theme was here. He would know what to do. Ah, come on. That was cheap. How long am I gonna be here? This is just gonna make it... I hate that part right there. Alright, so I'm totally gonna... Maybe make it. Oh, I hate this. This is so aggravating right now. I don't like it. Oh my... Really? 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 This guy just has to attack me immediately, because that's just how he rolls like that. I got an idea. Click. Could you run faster, Kirby? I hate this puzzle. It's not a puzzle, but it's just annoying. You know what? I'm gonna be right back. How can I skip to when I get it? Cause you know how I do it. You know how to do it. I'm just gonna skip to when I do it. Cause this is annoying. Alright everybody, I didn't do it, but I found the ingenious solution to my problem. Okay, you know what I'm gonna do is? That was unnecessary. I'm gonna say that right now. Ow. No, don't kill. Don't let me kill you. Okay, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna use high jump first. Get rid of that power. So that's all good. Dandy. Now what I'm gonna do, is run! Why I didn't think of this before, I have no idea. I really don't, but that is the way simpler than I used to do it. I used to actually do it the way I was doing it. And it would actually work for me sometimes. But hey, who cares? We did it. Let's get out of here. And this is only the first screen in the level. Yeah, and yes, I died. Because they suck. Like that. My, oh, me, oh, my. Come here. This is insane. That was awesome. Pretty gruff, right? I think it was gruff. So we do. You wanna know something? This is the first time in like a long time that I'm actually going to explain something new. And this is a new mini-boss. Yeah. Flame Lion, if I'm not mistaken. That's about it. So yeah, he jumps at you and he can, and he'll like kind of drop down at you like this did there, and he'll also scratch like that, just hop around like that, and starts stomping. So he does that pattern where he does the scratching one, and then he jumps and pounces, but he fails and he makes a star and he's against him, and he'll also do that, turn into like a burning. And yes, guess what? He gives you burning. No, that's a shocker. Complete blast twist. Yeah, well, you know, that's about it. Yeah, something you get from a regular enemy. You get from here, and that was a blue fire. What is up with these palette swaps? Really, they are unnecessary. And why is there this red head? Yes, do it, Kirby. Yeah, Kirby, you're awesome. Wow, 70 minutes. This is not bad. Especially because now we are going to level 6, and I thought we were at level 5. Crap, this is even worse than expected. You know what, I think we need more of these, but we're not using it because they make us think we need to use it. Let's just dodge all these wheels. Really awesome-like. Yeah, that was true to skills. I thought I was going to hit him, and then turn back in immediately. Okay, that was not true to skills. This is doing nothing. So talented. Gimme. We don't need wheel anymore, so I discard it. When not needed, wheel is pretty much useless. This is another thing I think this wheel is. Oh no, wait. I think this, yeah, ends into a... Yeah, ocean. Okay. This part. Okay, I hate this part. This is a secret we're going to go back to get. And why? Because you need hammer to break those blocks. So yeah, it's going to be fun. It's the one that I hate the most, because you don't get... Actually, you do get hammer, but guess what? You gotta stick with it to that level. Yeah, that's right. You may think, oh, what about stone? It's about as powerful as rock. Well, guess what? Stone can't be used underwater. No, shocker! All these shockers. You must be shocked. He's gonna get so fast. Going to do this thing, but I'm do this thing, but run fast. I don't feel like editing this part out because I don't want to. Haha, I'm already doing too much editing. I don't want to do any more. Oh, no, you're not getting, making me get rid of that hatback. I'm just going to hold my mouth, so you can't make me do it. I may have taken 3 damage, but I do not care. It was worth it. Besides, I just kept an extra 2 minutes. And it's the part that I hate. You can just have to. It is a... No! You! Alright, just gonna pause when I get there. To the place. The thing. Alright, so we're finally here! Thank everything. Oh, next tomato's gone. This doesn't matter because we have, like, 4 left. Oh, yeah, and it refills us to... I forgot my logic. Let's go in this door. Let's end this level. Why am I... Oh, it's wrong door. This door. Is this door special, like... Oh, there. Let's go. Let's end this level now. That's a perfect way to end this level. I love that. Bam! Aw, snaps. And we got Warp Star. You know what that does? Not gonna explain it. Oh no, these things. Let's do it. Shall I win or shall I fail? Probably fail. That was sweet. Not as sweet, but. Dude, six! Did you see that? It's like, I knew it was coming. 16, not as much. I need faster.
Faster, faster!
Yay, 5,000 points for three people? That's wonderful. You're generous. I hate you. Alright, boss five. I'm not sure what it's called. I'm not even sure what to call it. I'm just gonna call it Big Drill with Circle Mallets. Mallets shape that makes giant things come out of its butt that try to kill you, and then they drill, and he drills a really obnoxious pattern. So yeah, I'm gonna demonstrate it, even if it's gonna be worthless to do such, and you're gonna see why. Okay, so pretty much all he does is he uses them, and yellow ones contain hammer, and red ones, I believe, contain sleep, so don't get this. And you'll know when he's about to start destroying things when his separate arms start to spin really fast, and you can also break Sabo's hammer, which is awesome. And unfortunately, I have to show sleep. Just in case you guys don't believe me. Which, why would you ever not believe me? So yeah, it pretty much just goes around randomly, and I think eventually get faster. It's faster. No, I was just killing him with this stuff. Right. So yeah, he's just a random thing, and he's really annoying. And so yeah, just a hint. Attack him when the blade nearest you isn't spinning, which is usually the bottom one. When you want to go up and attack him, make sure that's not spinning, because he could just go all crazy like that. And you are not helping. Give me a red one. I need to show it off. Do it. You gave it to me in the beginning. Why can't you do it now? Do it. Do it. Do it. You can do it. Peer pressure will make you. Now go. Do it. Thank you. Sleep. See? I told you. Now wake up. Please wake up so I don't die. Thank you. Now I shall proceed in killing him.
Come to me, and we shall kill you.
Yes, hammer time. It's hammer time, and you're gonna die. I think I heard somebody say that at my audition that I went to today. It's awesome. Yay! We win! We split into three Kirby's, we dance! Dance, Kirby! Dance! I command you! And now you're happy. Level 6! Orange, yellow, shit. No, Kirby, swim! Swim, swim, Kirby! Swim! Okay, well, that's about it for this episode. One thing first, I realize I haven't been saying my little thing that I say in the beginning of every episode. Hey, what's up? It's me, Eccentric Gamer. I just forgot. I forgot that I like to say that now, so yeah. Even though I've been saying it since the beginning, I haven't been making Let's Plays exactly very long, so this is the first one, so yeah, please, if I forget it, don't judge me. Please don't judge me. So yeah, next time we're gonna do Orange Ocean. Pretty sweet, right? Yeah. I will see you guys later.